8 feet. Good. Second attempt, fantastic. Very nice, with a touch and go as well. What's it called, Bruce? Is it one of your own designs?
That's that one we talked about the other week.
That you got the wing on the wrong way round. I insulted you, didn't I?
No, that's just a well-made, you know. Oh.
That's a bit more like it. That's better.
Turns 150, 600 turns.
That's its top whack. That's it. I'll lose a few on that.
Try and make sure I hook up both strands, which I've managed.
Oh, yeah.
Well, it's got two strands of...
eighth.
Wow, it's quite a powerful motor, though.
Well, there's a lot of model to
there
drag around
model,
the sky. Oh, thank you, Hugh.
You got it?
Yep. There's quite a lot of model to drag around.
It's an Ettrick Tall.
It looks
German
lovely.
1913.
Well, are you going to see how it goes?
Hopefully.
What will it do? A left-hand circuit?
Left-hand circuit.
Okay.
Coming back a little bit. You ready?
Yep, ready. It's flying beautifully. Beautifully. That's marvellous. A real beauty. Let's have a close look at it on the ground.
Lovely. Lovely flyer.
Done by Dave.
Charged up.
People all over.